The senses are not the source of knowledge, but merely provide the starting point for inquiry. The mind is not a blank slate, but has innate ideas and beliefs. The truth is not always obvious or accessible, but must be sought through reason and evidence. Certainty is an illusion, and all knowledge is provisional. The goal of inquiry is not to prove one's beliefs, but to understand the truth.